Hey everybody, welcome back to Darksiders 2. So we got a mini boss. Avenger. Weapon once belonged to a human warrior known as Draven. During countless duels, Weapon absorbed Draven's own rage and thirst for revenge against those who wronged him. The Dark Avenger is infamous for possessing a furious lust for blood and carnage.
I cannot.
Defense 36. Is it someone just locked you behind a wall? So Garn wasn't a mini boss, he was the boss boss. Huh. Wrath cost minus 2%. Something tells me I probably shouldn't bother with sacrificing stuff until I get really good gear.
The mountain has a voice! How did you... No, no, doesn't matter. You have done what we... what I failed to do. You must take the good news to Alya as soon as you can.
I found that dish you wanted.
You're a good man. Much more so than your name would imply. I'm in your debt.
What is Mordant Dew?
Mordant Dew is the venom those stingers get you with, if you let them too close. You'll find them in Drenchfort. Walk softly, though. Those stings are nasty.
The fire of the mountain flows again.
Yes, freed by my hand. And Karn.
Karn? That pup? Why, he hasn't a clue. And yet, the forge burns once more. You know what awaits you, rider. To finish this, you must restore the tears.
I'm not your errand boy, Maker.
Aye, but our fates are now yoked. Help us, and we will help you. In the meantime, take this. It might be of use.
Redemption. Powerful pistol belonging to Death's brother, Strife.
Now this pistol. It belongs to my brother, Strife. How came it here?
I cannot say. But there are other goods you may barter for now as well. Restore the tears, then return to me.
You said there were two things that powered your forge, fire and tears.
Yes, fire to wake the earth and tears to calm it. Both gifts of the Stone Father.
And fire will not be enough.
Nay, we require both.
Where might I find the tears in the mountain?
To the west, past the fjord and into the Drenchfort. You will find the tears within. Oh, browse around. We have new items.
Rice, that shit's expensive.
Well, this should go nicely with the others.
Oh crap, it doesn't reload. Oh, there it goes. Let's see, oh fuck, what'd I just do? Now the goo's on fire. Defense 36. Let's just keep them both on hand. See how this works for a while. 36 defense.
Something. There are new talismans for you to browse.
Yeah, except everything costs a fucking arm and a left nut. That's one thing I do like, is there's no, like, block as well as a fucking un-thing. That's one thing I didn't like about, Warfor, but the first one is just the... I like having a dodge with an iframes.
No surprise you've got- Come on! Show me what you've got!
This is no place for
you. Have you had enough of all this?
Okay, then.
Surprised you've gotten that far! A match for me.
Do I get something for beating you?
I'm surprised you've gotten that far. Let me show you how it's done.
I'm gonna try to actually.
Surprise you with that bar.
Tried to seal in the corruption, but no good came of it.
It's odd how I often find you standing.
Without the Tree of Life, Horseman, I'm trapped here just like you. A fortunate few slipped out before the tree was lost, like Ulthane.
And who is Ulthane?
He's just another maker. Has a big hammer, is all. When he escaped, I feared to follow. And a good thing, too.
And why is that?
Well, you might still be looking for the cauldron if not for my courage and wit.
What can you tell me about the Tears of the Mountain?
The Drench Fort lies just beyond this barrier. It was the first thing taken by corruption. We sealed the Stonefather's Tears inside, fearing what would happen if they spread.
If I do as Alia asks, you'll soon find out.
Aye, and the realm will be better for it, whether pure as rain or black as sin. The Tears will end this stalemate. If you're really going, don't let me stop you. Exploring's a wondrous thing. You never know what you might find. For instance, should a bit of armor turn up, it's likely some misplaced some years back. If you can find it, I'll be in your debt. I'll rest a bit.
Right. Color scheme get a little chunky.
Thank you.
go ask him about the other stuff before we get too far away from him.
Carven stone.
That's what we call the Stone of Construct Sentinels, to be specific. A sad thing destroying what a maker worked so hard to craft, but these days it must be done. You'll find the Construct Sentinels you need in the Lost Temple. Good luck to you.
Okay, so we found a place called the Shattered Forge. So what's down here? There's something. Thank you. experience points. Oh, this is actually a dungeon? Pick up. The worst version of what I have. The worst version of what I have.
Go. Thank you.
see. I might have almost made it. Right? Maybe not. Is there a shadow bomb? The thing back there is now. That's how I got up here. Something tells me I'm not supposed to be here yet. Something also tells me that I wasn't paying attention and went over time. Again. Where? Ah, shit, how the fuck do I get out of here? I think I need to come back here when I have some more mobility tech. Anyway, when we come back, we'll continue on our adventure. Later.